cancers. I sit in rooms and tell people they have cancer. You sit in a room and you decide legislation. It matters for people. It matters to me as a pediatrician and to the families that I say, your child has cancer. So think about that. Public health is important. And it doesn't have to be a battle between the economy and public health. But if anything we've learned from COVID this year, if you don't have your health, you have nothing.